Good afternoon, JCR Saints, and welcome to the TV Talk with Kunika Yadav. So let's begin with today's headlines. JCR University hosts WOW's 7th edition. Speakers from across the globe speak to literature lovers at JU. JMC department publishes 150th edition of The Message. India celebrates 70th Republic Day. Jaipur girl Priya Punia pays back father by donning blue against New Zealand. Let's continue the bulletin with further reports. JCRC has been hosting Wonder of Words since last 7 years. Also known as the Mini Jaipur Literature Festival, this literature festival has been graced by many national and international authors and poets in the past. This year, it was held from 24th to 28th January and attended by Dr. Suchita Malik, Danish author Henriette Rostrup, Meghana Pant, Sabri Prasad Singh, Dr. Adav Suef, and Deshna Mehta. The speakers held forth on the beauty of literature and culture and encouraged young writers to pick up pen and write. WAV 2019 has proved to be fruitful in various ways. Since the whole event was conducted by students, it was a great learning for them. The students of design department decorated the venue. Media coverage was taken care of by the journalism and mass communication department. Moderators and anchors were students themselves, and the whole event was managed by School of Management. The sessions were interactive and literature lovers had their fill.
यहाँ पे हमारे साथ कुछ स्टूडेंट्स हैं, आइए इनसे जानते हैं कि इन्हें वंडर ऑफ वर्ड्स ऑफ 7th एडिशन कैसा लग रहा है.
Hello. See, this is a very unique experience for me. It's my first time that I'm like really experiencing this, and it's really amazing. I've never ever gone to JLF, and now I have actually realized what is JLF and how is Wonder of Words. You get to know about speakers, about their work, and the team management over here is really amazing. Like the decoration team, the discipline team, everything is so perfect. Like we need to know ki ye बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस.
डू यू थिंक ट्रैवलिंग इज नेसेसरी फॉर राइटिंग नॉवेल्स और एनी काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स बिकॉज यू ट्रैवल अलॉट.
आई ट्रैवल अलॉट, यस. आई थिंक travel as much as you can in order to both be a better writer, a better artist, a better journalist, a better world citizen, I think.
So to what extent you like Wonder of Words?
This was brilliant. This is excellent. It's I'm so happy to have the chance to come here and meet students.
तो इस समय हमारे साथ मौजूद है सबरी प्रसाद सिंह और ये बॉर्डरलाइन बुक की लेखिका है. तो आइए अब हम इनसे बात करते हैं. मैम, आप JU के स्टूडेंट्स को क्या मैसेज देना चाहेंगी?
Wonderful job the professors are doing with all of you, and मेरा मैसेज हमेशा ये रहेगा कि खुद से प्यार कीजिए, लव योर सेल्फ फर्स्ट एंड देन यू विल लव द वर्ल्ड.
और मैम, जो आजकल की यंग जनरेशन है वो बहुत जल्दी डिप्रेशन में चला जाता है फॉर द लव एंड स्टडी जॉब, तो इसको लेकर आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे कि इंस्टीट्यूशन किस तरीके से हमारी हेल्प कर सकता है इस डिप्रेशन से निकलने के लिए?
इंस्टीट्यूशंस में अगर आप काउंसलर्स रखें एंड काउंसलर्स के साथ बात कर पाएँ, देन आई थिंक इट विल बी वेरी बेनिफिशियल, बिकॉज टॉकिंग एंड इंटरेक्टिंग दिल को हल्का कर देता है. सो इवन इफ इट्स जस्ट बेसिक रूडिमेंट्री टॉकिंग, इट विल हेल्प. यस.
ओके मैम, आज के वंडर ऑफ वर्ड्स के फर्स्ट डे के लिए आपका क्या कहना है?
It was more than wonder of words. It was wonder of works and the wonder of my, you know, I'll remember this day for the rest of my life. I think you are the most gracious host. Most. This university is excellent. Thank you.
What is your experience at Wonder of Words 2019?
Well, Wonder of Words is an excellent idea because it gives a platform to the students to be exposed to writers in different genres who come here, and by their interaction, well, many times they pick up small hints and, you know, points and things how to go about it and to learn about their experiences and to use them as inspiration or motivation.
70th Republic Day was celebrated in India on 26th January. Cyril Ramaphosa, the 5th and current president of South Africa, was the chief guest for the ceremony. The flag was hoisted by President of India at Rajpath at 10 a.m. JCR University celebrated Republic Day with great enthusiasm, and the tricolor was hoisted by Professor D.P. Mishra. The budding journalists of JMC department at JCR University published their 150th edition of The Message, the daily newspaper, on 25th January. The edition was unveiled during the Republic Day ceremony.
Congratulations, sir, for publishing 150th edition of the message. So, sir, what was the different in it?
Well, first of all, congratulations. You should be congratulating our students. You know, they are the ones like who put in day and night, who worked very hard to bring this edition out. There's a girl called Stuti. She wanted to work on a story about these girls like who acted boys for 4 years, who saved off mustaches, to run their family, to take care of their family. So she worked on this story for whole night. She got the numbers. And Rajnandini, she was the one like who brought another very good story. So credit goes to them, hats off to them that they worked on these stories and made the edition possible. Well, if you are asking me what was different in it, then it was all different. It was all different, different in the sense that, it revolved around the theme of women empowerment. And it was a very deliberate and well thought out decision to pick women empowerment as the theme for the edition. Well, we believe, if women are empowered in the country, we would truly be developed. This was the reason why we chose this theme.
Priya Punya, a 22-year-old girl, has paid back her father, Surendra Punya, an employee of Survey of India, by making it to Indian women cricket team. She has left for New Zealand to play in a T20 series. Surendra Punya sold his ancestral property and raised loans to build a training ground for Priya after the latter was mocked by a coach in a local academy. The coach ridiculed her for being a girl. The Jaipur girl earlier represented the North Zone in 2015 and chipped in with a few big knocks. Thank you.